Welcome back to My Bonsai. My name is Chris, and today we're going to be working on my Chinese elm. Needs a little trim, maybe a little bit of wire. Anyway, let's go get to it right now. All right, guys. This little Chinese elm here is getting a little bit, little messy, so I think we need to trim it a little bit. I bought this up at the Bonsai store. I'll put a link to them or something if I can in the description. But they're up in Sacramento. And this was like, I think this is like maybe a $5 plant. That's pretty affordable, I thought. If you look, this side here, it's not growing very well. So I want to try to open it up so we can get a little more light sort of down through this thing. I don't want to clean it out down here. Maybe I'll leave something as a sacrificial branch to try to thicken up the trunk. All right. I think we should be able to survive with that. We'll see what the tree will offer up.